Now I'm going to talk about few job boards, okay? So job boards are basically job listing services on different websites. There are multiple design websites where designers' works are posted, like Dribbble and Behance and this Crop designer portfolio profile website, and you can find a lot of jobs over here, okay? I'm going to also share a lot of other websites. So there are like 7-8 websites. So first off, this Crop, this is basically designer's portfolio website. You can start your free trial over here. And you can see at the bottom, you can see a lot of jobs: production artist, temporary, freelance, art director, 6 to 8 weeks. They are going to pay you this much. UX researcher, UI, UX design, okay? So a lot of designer's jobs, freelance, you can see over here, freelance jobs also. You might find a very good client over here, okay? So they are good paying also. So these are the benefits of these job boards. Then you can I'm going to show you this another one, jobs.designweek.co.uk, and they also have a lot of design jobs posted over here in different categories, okay? So you can see over here there are a lot of jobs from different companies, okay? So these are a few more options, and let's move on to the next one. This is called weworkremotely.com. And I think they have a lot of different jobs, mostly technical support, customer support jobs. Okay, so they also have programming jobs. You can see over here, design jobs, team up, product designer, team up. Okay, then we have very popular design websites like Behance and Dribbble, and there are a lot of jobs posted over here. Okay, you can see at the top, jobs, all remote hiring, team hirings. Okay. So if you are a very good designer and you have a portfolio on Dribbble, you can go ahead and go from here. Also, you can get some jobs over on this Behance. And I think they will be looking for very high-end designers, but still you can apply, you can try your luck over here. Then this website, Wires Sussex, I think it's mostly UK jobs. I don't know, but you can see over here projects, boards, digital and media jobs, event and training. So these are all the jobs over here. You can click view all jobs and go to all the jobs. And you can see they have a lot of categories and different jobs in all these categories. Okay, now this one is Acquaint, and this is also a job board. You can see over here they have a lot of jobs in different areas and different countries. Okay, so assistant technical designer, client manager. Okay, so the benefit of these job boards is that you can apply on a good jobs, you will get good money, you will get paid on time, and you can get a lot of good relations with your clients. Okay, so another one is this collegerecruiter.com. I think they normally recruit college students or the students who want some internship, maybe. I'm not sure, but you can go ahead and browse this site, try it out. Okay, so if you find any more job related boards, keep me posted, and if you have any questions, ask me. Let's move on to the next lesson.